ورحمة الله وبركاته. It's me again, Ahmed Abdellatif, coming to you from speaklikeanegyptian.com. Welcome to this new Egyptian Arabic lesson. Today's lesson, I'm going to be teaching you the family members in Egyptian Arabic. All the words we will learn today will be conjugated with the word my. Okay? So, before we start, let me tell you two things. First thing is make sure to thumb up and press subscribe and activate the ring button. Second thing, down there in the description, you're gonna find the link where I need you to get into this link, and you're gonna find practice questions that I do care that you answer these questions and tell me the answers you have so I can correct you in case you had done something wrong, okay? So the first thing is how to say my dad and my mom. My dad, I can go like babaya. Ba-ba-ya, ba-ba-ya, okay? My mother gonna be like mum-ti, 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 okay? Next, the brother of my father and the sister of my father, this is what we're gonna learn right now, and the brother of my father, we call him ammi, ammi. I wanna hear it from you, ammi. Ammi, okay? And the sister of my father, I can call her Ammiti. 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 Then I will use two simple keywords. Ibn and bint. Ibn and bint. Ibn means son of. Bint means daughter of. So I can go like, for the son of my father, brother, I can go like Ibn Ammi, as Ibn means son of, and Ammi means my father's brother. Got it? So Ibn Ammi. And I can say Bint Ammi. Bint Ammi. Bint Ammi, the daughter of my father's brother. So if I'm using Ammiti, Ammiti, which means my father's sister, I still can use the two simple words as they are. I still can use the word Ibn, and still also I can use the word Bint. So I can go like Ibn Ammiti and Bint Ammiti. Now let's move to the mother side, which is actually gonna have exactly the same concept with just some changes of the words, okay? So the brother of my mother, I call him Khali. Khali. Khali, okay, and for those who are learning MSA, they're gonna know that Khali means empty, okay? So, in our case, as a family member word, Khali means the brother of my mother. And Khalti, Khalti is the sister of my mother. Khalti, Khalti, got it? So, what were the words we learned for the word son of and daughter of? We learned the word Ibn and Bint. So still in the mother part, I can go like Ibn Khali, the son of my mother brother. Ibn Khali. Or I can go like Bint Khali, the daughter of my father, of my mother brother. Simply same concept with Khalti, which means the sister of my mother. I still can say Ibn Khalti and Bint Khalti. So guys, the whole thing is about using the word Ibn and Bint. Ibn and Bint. Using these words in the right condition, the whole thing comes easy. Okay? Final two words, the word grandfather and grandmother. We have a lot of ways to say them in Egyptian Arabic, but I'm gonna tell you the most common two words. My grandfather, I go like Giddi, 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 Giddi. Okay? And my grandmother, I can go like Giddeti, Giddeti, Giddeti. Fine. I just want to highlight something that's gonna make the whole story easy. If you compare all the words we had, the masculine compared by the feminine, you're gonna find that the feminine usually has a T letter. So I use the Ammi and the Ammiti, T, which is the brother of my father and the sister of my father. So Ammi and Ammiti, T, I use the T. Again, Khali and Khalti, Khalti, okay? T, there's a T sound, Khalti. And finally, Giddi and Giddeti, Giddeti. Then let's learn the word my brother and my sister. I can go like Akhuya, 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 and Ukhti, أختي. So أخويا my brother. أختي is my sister. So that was all for now. Thank you very much for watching and for private online classes with me. Just make sure to WhatsApp me on my personal written below number, or simply you can mail me at info@speaklikeanegyptian.com. Thank you very much for watching, and make sure to press thumb up, subscribe and ring button to be notified with all my sessions. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in my next session. مع السلامة.